Hey, my name is Sarah Shadnix. I'm the CEO and founder here at Scout & Cellar, and I'm also the head wine taster. Welcome to Circle Sessions. We're here to taste a couple of Circle exclusives from our wine club for this month. The 2019 Che Fico Pinot Grigio from Terra dei Chieti, Italy. Say that one time fast. It's hard. And the 2018 The Greeter Cabernet Sauvignon from Mendocino County, California. So this is the 2019 Che Fico Pinot Grigio from Terra dei Chieti, Italy. And this is this awesome little region near the Adriatic Sea, due east from Rome. And this is an orange wine. It looks a little salmon orangey color, but it's made from white grapes. I know, how does it get this color? I'm glad you asked. So here's how. So you pick these white grapes that begin to turn purpley pink when they ripe. This Pinot Grigio, which is also called Pinot Gris in some parts of the world. Same grape, Pinot Grigio, Pinot Gris. It turns purpley pink when it's ripened, and it's then made just like a red wine. So the grapes are pressed, and then the juice spends about 2 weeks on the skins, and it begins to turn the same color as the skins, purpley pink. And it also drinks a little more like a red wine than a white wine. So it kind of smells like a white wine. It's got this fresh berry orange smell to it, a little bit of lemon. But then when you drink it, it's light and bright like a white wine, but it's also got the texture, the feel of a red wine. Kind of the phenolics, the tannins of a red wine. We also have three other Pinot Grigios from Italy in Che Fico that are available now. Last month in June, we had another orange wine from a region up by Milan in the mountains. And then we also have a more traditional Che Fico Pinot Grigio. And then we have a Reserva that spent a little more time aging, so it's a little more full bodied. Before we taste the 2018 The Greeter Cabernet Sauvignon, just want to remind you that these wines that we're talking about and tasting today, y'all, they are Scout Circle exclusive wines, and we would love to share them with you. So if you're not already a member, you can click on the link in the description below and check out what we're all about. We'd love for you to consider joining our club. So this is the 2018 The Greeter Cabernet Sauvignon from Mendocino County, California, and Pip, The Greeter, is here to help me introduce it. Right, Pip? She prefers dog treats. But y'all, this wine is from a vineyard that was planted about 20 years ago, has been farmed organically since its inception. And it is perfect for summer, perfect for sipping, perfect for barbecue, and perfect for hanging out in your living room or your back patio. And this is just a likable, lovely, friendly wine, just like Pip. Red fruit, black fruit, gulpable, The Greeter Cabernet. So that's about all the time we have for this month's Circle Sessions. Thanks so much for spending a little time with us. We can't wait for you to try these Circle exclusive wines. And we'd love to know what you're liking about your Circle exclusive wines, about your Scout Circle membership, and about Scout & Cellar in general. So please comment below and subscribe to our channel if you're interested. And we'd love for you to not miss anything. And I'd love to give a shout out to my son, Jack, who was one of our first subscribers. Hey buddy, I love you. See you soon, guys.